grumble. From the birds that lived in the highest tree to the fish that swam in the deepest sea of the forest, they were all very tired of hearing him. One night as he was resting on his tree, he started to grumble as usual.
"Oh, these legs of mine are useless. They are like twigs and ugly. These wings aren't strong at all. Neither they are colorful. If only I could have wings like a butterfly, I will look beautiful."
"Oh, you scare me. My heartbeat are so fast. Such a useless start as well. Everything I have is useless. How I wish I were a butterfly."
"Little green, speak carefully. Do you think being a butterfly would be better?"
"Yes, I do. I would be the most beautiful creature ever."
"I warn you, little thing, but I speak the truth and tell no lie. By morning, you shall be a butterfly."
The next morning, the crane woke up, but something was wrong. He wasn't nearly firm, and neither was he a crane anymore. Indeed, the crane had made his wings and now transformed into the most beautiful little butterfly. for escaping.
At that moment, a frog had spotted her. She was indeed delicious for the meal. The butterfly pierced the intent of the frog and quickly escaped.
Being a beautiful butterfly is so terrible. It has caused me more trouble than ever. Maybe if I were a fish, it would have been better. Body full of shiny scales and eggs is simply much on me. It would have been a better life to be a fish.
The poor little butterfly fell into a deep sleep. He was very tired after the chase. He soon realized that the beautiful wings he was trying to fly were now turned into a tiny fan.
That was very strange dream. Butterfly, the eagle, her scary fin. What is this? Why can I not fly? Wings, where are my wings? Am I the fish? Is this the ocean? Yay, my wish came true. Nothing can trouble me down here.
Being a fish with the shiny fins.
No,
eyes and could feel the roar of the sea around him. Suddenly, the sound disappeared. He opened his eyes and found himself standing in the middle of the jungle.
Earth, why am I here? What a thing. Hey, I'm a lion. I'm a lion, king of all. No one will dare harm me. I am powerful. It's so much fun.
Into the jungle, he feeling very majesty. He roared. And many tiny animals he saw would they land and hop on his way. Soon as he walked, he stepped on a hunter's trap and found himself trapped in a hunter's cave. Behind the bushes came the hunter. Soon the lion started feeling very afraid.
What an amazing land! If I take you now, I shall be able to sing it very well. Let me hurry and take this lion away.
No, please don't take me anywhere. Get me out. Let me go. I don't want to be a lion anymore. I was happy as a grain. Let me be myself. Let me be the grain again.
Oh, thank goodness. I'm so happy to be myself again with my beautiful legs, beak, and my magnificent wings. I'm so proud of you all.
The crane had learned his lesson. It's important to be grateful and for what you have and for what you are. It's simple dream had taught him that. Maybe it wasn't a dream at all. Who knows?
Everyone's unique.
Be yourself.
You're the best at being you. And I'm the best me.
Be yourself.
No one has your fingerprints. No one has your smile.
Be yourself.
So be yourself.
And here's why.